my first ever Fortnite video. I'm doing a, full dusk outfit. I've got the glider, the axe, well, not, might not be the axe, but.
Okay.
I'm gonna see what he's wanting to do.
What are you gonna do, Gavin? Can you show him
here? I play games, not watch.
I'm doing the challenge where I have to go to Snobby. I wish zombie mode was back. That's like one of my favorite modes. I just have the ice breaker as my pickaxe. These are really nice houses, so I wish I could live in them. Actually, guys, sorry if I'm like a little bit too quiet. I'm just like trying to concentrate. This dude did not loot his house.
JT's coming over.
Cool. If JT's coming over, I don't have to get out because my mom is watching him. So I won't have to get out.
Wait, why is this? Oh, he was just saying that because he said one time you hurt JT really bad. See what happens when he gets over here. He'll probably be cool. Most likely he'll be cool. Yeah, dude, he's jerk. I'm gonna go talk to him real quick. Say that you really can't go.
No, don't.
Okay, I won't.
Marking up there and it's oh dang, I know where he's at. Get out here, we're gonna get sniped.
What's the guy at
up there? I don't know.
around y'all.
Yeah, I know. He's about to die.
Oh, he's right out there. He's right there.
Yeah, I know. And I'm good. I'm at 4.
Gavin.
Yo.
What are you doing? Did you stop it? Or are you continuing it?
Oh, dang it. I'm looking.
Did you start it over, or did you continue it? Wait for him to finish this up. I don't want to leave my phone in here.
It honestly feels very
good. No, sorry, yeah, no. Crap. I was talking about JC, that's what I was talking about. But yeah, JT, the little one, his little blonde cousin.
I've never heard him. Oh, I know what I did. I flipped him over and laid him on the back. That's all that happened. And Gavin.
Are you gonna play again?
Yeah, but Gavin can't keep me out. Kick me out because then he's gonna have to tell someone that they need to watch him because my grandmother's watching him. And Bambi's bringing me some food home.
Oh, she's bringing you some food home?
Yeah, that's right. Because I'm gonna take care of Gavin.
Hey, Dylan.
Yo, what up?
You wanna come shoot some hoops with me?
I don't want to leave my phone in here, man. Is your cousin here?
I don't know when he's getting here.
Why do you record like that? Why don't you record like this?
Because I have to do this.
No, you wouldn't.
No, you could still face it towards you.
So, hold on. How long was that Fortnite video?
Just
a
minute.
I really want to end my career on YouTube. Honestly.
I don't know why. You've done so good so far.
I wonder who specifically actually, like, watching me.
Your videos?
Yeah.
A lot of people.
I can't believe I actually got subscribers. I figured I would have got 0 subscribers. The cat's behind the mirror.
Yeah, she sees mirror.
On your last two videos, you... One of them you got 25 views, and the other one you got 15. You do pretty good as far as your views goes for a kid with 63 subs.
What if they all get me subscribed? That would be like over 1,000. If everybody gave me subscribes that watched my videos, I would be over 1,000.
Yeah. Well, maybe.
Yeah, because one of my videos says 1,000. 2,000, actually.
Yeah.
What kitty? I want to choke you. Precious kitty. Last time JT was over here, he got scratched right in the eyeball cat.
Dang, how did he not get hurt?
No, he's did you know trying. He called his mom. He goes, me, I want to go home. The cat just scratched me in the eye. So what were you supposed to say, Chase? You said if cat something.
If the cat would have scratched your eye, then you would have probably had no eye.
No, like it got him like right here. It like went.
This kid, he got scratched in the eye, and guess what?
His eye's gone.
No, he cannot see out of it anymore. It, like, cut his pupil.
Pupil?
Is the dot in
the
wrong?
Yeah, the pupil is the black thing in the eye. And the right dot.
Yeah. Or that's, whatever the thing is.
That's the thing that you see out of?
Yeah.
Because if you didn't have a pupil, you wouldn't be able to see.
I got a pupil. Did you know Christopher has to have glasses? And Alyssa. Xander said one day, he goes, that's why.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, accept.
You're gonna follow me.
Sorry, guys.
Are you gonna come outside with me, Dylan?
Am I gonna what? Ow.
Oh,
are
you gonna come outside with me? Just leave the phone in here. And then Chess will break it out whenever he's done. Hear me?
I'm putting my password. What am I doing?
Did you hear me? Chase can bring it outside.
Why on earth do you want to go outside so bad?
Because, fine.
Well, I'm talking about once more.
I'm coming, boy.
Come out.
Right. Your door's locked.
I hate that. I always drink a big pot, and then after I get done drinking a big pot, I find a miniature right after. That's what killed me.
Chase, you doing good?
Yeah. You know, my mom did not care. Just as soon as it's fake, I can take it to go. Scoree!
Alright. I'm just gonna do it after your video is done. Sorry, guys, I've been trying to do some stuff.
Stuff.
How we doing?
I'm a little bad. I just, a person knocked me out. Ooh!
I come in here right on schedule.
Yep.
Alright.
Hey, at least I, completed 2 challenges. Well, that's it for this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.